Princess Anne, Chancellor of the University of London, came to Senate House to open the country's highest tech teaching system. LiveNet is a network of television screens linked by video cameras, which will allow a lecturer on one site to teach and conduct seminars with students up to 35 miles away. Already, 7 of the university's 24 sites are linked up at a cost of more than £1 million.
Charles Turner from King's College on the Strand. I'd like to introduce Nick Burke, who's manager of